absolutely gorgeous. Whoa, whoa, no, no, no! Welcome back to X2 TV Life. Did you guys just see what happened there? If you guys don't want this to happen, stay tuned. Don't waste your time. We're doing the King of the Hill mission, and I'm gonna show you guys so you don't waste your time. So just go to this place here and accept the quest, and be sure to map it out using your navigation on the map. That way you don't get confused, especially if you're going to a new location that you've never been. For those you guys doesn't know how to use the map, use the right click on your first waypoint and then just keep doing that. That's all it is. Anyway, let's go and enjoy the drive. It will be a long, short, very slow paced drive, but hopefully everyone will enjoy the scene of this game. It's absolutely gorgeous and beautiful. Alright guys, make sure you grab your coffee and sit tight. Enjoy the crawling of this International Scout 800. Oh wow. Finally, we're on the top of the first quest. Wow, absolutely amazing view here. Wow, that was a tough drive for sure, guys. Look at how high it is. Wow, it's crazy. So nice. Anyway, guys, stay tuned and we're gonna do the second one, which is we're gonna go back to garage, refuel, and if I need some repair, we will repair our Scout 800. And from then, we're gonna visit the North Peak. This is the South Peak side of the quest. Now let's start from garage so you know where to start. Stay tuned, guys, so you guys see.
Thank you.
Wow, look at that. We made it on a golden hour. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching again. We always appreciate your support. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and get notified so you're updated in any videos we post. Thanks so much.